Rest in peace to everyone who died at 9/11, and to everyone, and to all the soldiers that died and served in the Iraq War since 2012, and to everyone who lost family, knees, and other loved ones there. I'm sorry for y'all's loss. I really am. And to all police, fire, emergency medical services, and all first responders who served that day and died that day, I salute y'all.